Hey, I'm Tim Milner, and I serve in Huntsville, Alabama.
Hey, I'm Patrick Thompson. I serve in New York City.
Nashville, Tennessee.
Miami, Florida.
In the Marrero community of Greater New Orleans.
Phoenix, Arizona.
Hey, I'm Blakely Winslow, and I'm serving you in Boulder, Colorado.
I was born and raised in Tallahassee, Alabama, and went to college in Troy.
I am an Auburn graduate.
I'm born and raised in the Rocket City, Huntsville, Alabama, where I'm a sixth generation Huntsvillian at least. We don't know where the seventh generation lives.
Like Muscle Shoals, Russellville area.
I grew up in Moulton, Alabama. My mother had me in church 9 months before I was born, under the pastoring of Daryl Wood for 25 years.
I was born and raised in Alabama. Lindsay was raised in Alabama, yeah. Born in Georgia, but we got her across the border as quickly
pretty
as we
quick.
Could.
We're starting a church. We're 1 year old.
So we planted a church in New York City 4 years ago, right across from the heart of Midtown Manhattan.
There's only three Southern Baptist churches in our community.
And so what we've done is moved to Nashville to begin to engage those unreached people groups with the goal of planting churches among them, seeing indigenous leaders raised up in those people groups.
We try to disciple students who are already walking with the Lord and give them some of the tools, equip them to be able to live out their faith better. And then as much as possible, we try to reach out to non-believers.
My role, it is to help church planters to understand the city and to help them identify the places of the greatest need and what type of churches we need to plant in Phoenix.
I want to take just a moment and tell you thank you for giving to the Annie Armstrong Easter offering. Through your gifts, we're able to plant a church in areas of New York City where there are no churches. 4 years ago, I moved into a neighborhood that had no church that was preaching the gospel. And now 4 years later, because of your gifts to Annie Armstrong and your prayers and your support, we have a vibrant church in a neighborhood in New York that are seeing people come to know Christ. So thank you for your gifts. We couldn't do it without you. And God is doing an amazing work in New York City.
We are so incredibly thankful for your generosity and faithful giving through the cooperative program, and particularly the Annie Armstrong Easter offering. It has such an impact in the church planting work that is being done in Phoenix, Arizona. And so thank you again for your prayer support and your financial support.
Remember that every dollar that you give helps to support ministries just like ours. It can often be hard and lonely on the front lines where we are, but it's at this time of the year that we remember that you guys are really there with us.
It's a wonderful pulling together of resources, and that's one of the things that I think is great about being a Southern Baptist is we're team players. It's not just about each individual church. It's about a larger kingdom vision.
We are seeing people take their next steps in following Jesus right there in Huntsville. We're seeing people surrender to Christ. We're seeing people be baptized. We're seeing people continue to fall in love with Jesus. And that is possible in part because of your faithful giving to the cooperative program and to the Annie Armstrong offering.
It's through those gifts that people like us are able to do the work that God's called us to do in places like Miami. And this is such a crucial time in the history of our nation and in the history of the church. And we have to reach our cities. And when you give through the Annie Armstrong Easter offering, that enables people like us to do the work God's called us to do. So thank you, thank you, thank you, and give big.
Thank you for your faithfulness.